The inevitable moment has occurred, as today is Sunday, and it's time for the last broadcast of this year's EGMUN. The time has come to return to normality, or something, and I'm sure you'll all miss the spirit of EGMUN. We've looked back at some of the greatest moments of this year, and we've also asked some of you what you think. So enjoy this very artistic, just on the verge of being arty, after movie.
What do we think of this year's Eggman? I just think that the Historic Security Council.
There was love.
It was just love.
Yeah.
I believe that it has been an enjoyable experience and a learning curve in the decision making and sort of the diplomacy between nations and the natural friction caused between delegates when they disagree.
I thought this year's EGMA was quite surprisingly well organized compared to what I believed it would be, considering it was my first term.
Anything in particular, any party or any event you really liked?
Well, I think Thursday at Retro should have been fun. I never actually made it to the club, but it was a great night.
Yeah, we have been changing a lot of things. We have prevented the Korean War, and we have made sure that every nation with the word off in them should be changed to faggot hippie off, which then, of course, keeps going in a cycle. So it just keeps going like faggot hippie off, faggot hippie off, faggot hippie off, faggot hippie off, faggot hippie off.
My face above the water, my feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon. Every time you are not around, I'm slowly drifting.
3, 2, 1.
I've talked about missing the spirit of EGMUN, but I'm sure there's one character that you will miss even more, maybe even more than me. I'm of course talking about the undeniable center of this year's conference, the formidable character. So I'm now happy to present to you a small movie, an homage. I'm happy to present to you The Wolf of EGMUN 2014. We've come to the end of the show, and I want to say thank you. Thank you to everyone who's been watching, and thank you to everyone who's been supporting our cause of introducing the plebeian to new knowledge about everything. And lastly, I'd like to say goodbye from this year's EGMUN 2014. It has been a great time, and I'm happy to have met you all, mostly all of you. Yeah, but thank you. Goodbye. My name is Asger Emanuel Brown. I'm Mr. News. Good night.
Doggy, doggy, dog. He's the one and only Secretary G. The dog.
Danke, danke, da. It's the motherfucking DAG.
The dog.
Danke, danke, da. Making incisions every day, day, day. The dog. Danke, danke, da. Always getting it his way, way, way. Danke, danke, da. You know he's fussing around with all the stuff. The dog. Danke, danke, da. Making them feel like they're nothing but crap. Danke, danke, da. He's the one and only Secretary G. The dog. Danke, danke, da. It's the motherfucking DAG.
Smoke weed every day.